Welcome to SickKids. SHAUN is visiting the Echo Lab today to get ultrasound pictures of his heart and blood vessels. We'll follow SHAUN as he experiences three different tests so that you can see what happens if you are coming to the Echo Lab for one of these tests. When you arrive, you will check in with your health card and receive an ID bracelet. A cardiac sonographer will call you from the waiting room and measure your height, weight, and blood pressure. Before any test, the sonographer will explain the procedure to you to make sure that you understand the process and answer any of the questions that you may have. The regular echo is the most common test that you will come to the Echo Lab for. The sonographer will ask you to lie flat on the hospital bed and ensure that you are appropriately covered and warm. After attaching three heart rhythm stickers to your chest, they will help you move into the correct position. The sonographer will apply warm ultrasound gel on top of a special ultrasound camera. They will place the camera on your skin and you will feel some light pressure from the movement of the camera. You will hear the machine beep, and sometimes you may even hear sounds made by your heart. The sonographer will take several pictures and measurements. Throughout the test, you will lie in different positions with the ultrasound camera placed in different spots around your chest. The only thing you will need to do is stay as still and relaxed as possible. This helps us to get the best images of your heart. In this quiet, temperature-controlled space, you will be asked to lie flat on your back on the hospital bed. Similar to the regular echo, a special ultrasound camera will be used, but this time it will take images of the blood vessels in your arm and your neck. You may feel light pressure from the ultrasound camera, but just like the regular echo, staying as still as possible is very helpful to getting accurate images. In the next vascular test, an artery in your forearm will be imaged for a longer period of time while the camera is held in position by a custom-made equipment. The camera and extra sensors on your fingers will monitor the reaction of your arteries while the blood pressure cuff on your arm is inflated and then when it is deflated. Lastly, a pressure sensor will record tracings of an artery in your neck while a blood pressure cuff on your thigh takes pressure tracings from an artery in your leg. The equipment records and compares them. This test is similar to the regular echo, but you will be riding a bicycle while the images are captured. First, you will be set up on this very unique tilting bicycle. We will adjust it to ensure that you are comfortably seated and secured. Once all equipment is set up, the sonographer will recline and tilt the bicycle and take a series of baseline images of your heart while you are sitting still. Next, the doctor will instruct you to begin pedaling. A digital display will show your speed and you will be asked to maintain a steady pace. The resistance will be increased in stages throughout the test while images are captured. You will continue to pedal until the target heart rate is reached or you can no longer maintain the set pace. The doctor will now instruct you through a cool down phase, followed by the final set of images. We will continue to monitor you until your heart rhythm returns to your initial resting rhythm. After your test, we will write a report and check in with a cardiologist to make sure that we have all the images that we need. Once we get the okay, you may get dressed. If you are participating in a research study, there may be a questionnaire for you to fill out before you head home. SHAUN did a fantastic job today. Thank you for following SHAUN's journey through the Echo Lab, and we hope you feel more informed and comfortable for your visit.